I was graduated from London Business School and a PhD in decision science. After that, I started doing research in the area of managerial decision making, and specifically the resource-based view of the firm. From that perspective, I use it, the resource-based view, to understand interesting industries like the wine industry, tourism. So that's one of my main research areas that attracts me to Reims. I hope that the academic research will become closer to the business needs. So what I've observed is that there is a gap, a bridge between business and academia. So it will be good if we start working closer, so the businessmen allow us to go into companies and learn more about what they are doing, and through our research we can help the businessmen to improve their companies. And they are not more closer, they've been too separate in the recent years, so I hope in the future that we will become closer. This is my second visit to RMS, and the first time I came were invited by Steve Charters, the chair in Champagne Management. Well, it's a continuation of that research that we started with Steve Charters in the business of champagne. So this time I'm going into more detail in the areas of value creation in champagne. So this is my research for during the time that I'm going to stay here. Yes. The interesting thing with champagne is that it's an area and it's an industry that has maintained value for many years, and it's a luxury product that is not very common in the wine industry. So therefore, is doing research in champagne is a good set for explaining processes of value creation. Which is one of the main topics in managerial decision making and strategy.